he's dead, right?
Yeah, he is, yeah. I don't know, but I picked it. Yeah, I picked it, whatever it was. Just do my class again. Heresy means you go against the will of God. Blasphemy would be going against God. Yeah. So like, fuck God. You're blasphemous. Me having sex out of marriage would be against God. Or against the word of God, yeah. I don't. You wanna look things up already, bro?
I wanna look up what's the definition
of means you're a sinner. Fucking dirty sinner. Filthy, filthy sinner. Oh, so it's lust, pretty much. Lust. Subtitialness?
Yeah.
Okay, so, alright, so. Oh, okay.
The illegal action or practice of lending money at unreasonably high rates of interest, though.
Some loan shark? Running them hands.
Vagrancy is just homeless.
Yeah.
That's a crime? What?
Okay.
Brigandry is one who lives by plunder, usually as a member of a band. So, fucking celebrities. Okay. I guess arson would probably be best for me. Body type, obviously I'm female. ancestry, definitely not black.
Racist.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm old, not black, I'm ultra black.
Dude, that's gonna be sick. Got one shot. Holy fuck. Damn. Obliterated, yeah. Almost got fucking one shot. Smell it? I guess that's waft. To charge my headset now, that's whack. Cause I'm back in black. Let me get this working real quick. Okay, what about this? Right, because you can do local co-op, I told you.
Oh, that's what you meant. Like, split screen. Okay. I thought you meant, like, within... ...setting for it.
Animated by Mystical Warp and Fixed. Tone yourself. Guiltless Shard. Okay, so that's my humanity and my embers. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. can make. Oh, interesting.
You think I could set up a Dark Souls fucking controls?
I don't know, you might. We'll see in a minute. Yeah, who else, my boy? Do my pants here just as you do. Southwest. First, before I do that, from this side. What is this? Hell yeah.
Shimmering buds.
I'm throwing away. We got here regardless. Here's the problem.
Okay, I like that it's got a journey, or journey journal for enemies.
What'd you call me? You a dirty. Frustration is getting bigger. Are you remapping your controls right now?
Yeah. I'm trying to set up like Dark Souls.
Let's put this over here. What do you think of the game so far?
I mean, I haven't really done much yet.
Man, that's crazy.
We're just gonna make more ice. We're just gonna make the roads again.
Well, it looks like I'm definitely not gonna work now. Fuck that shit.
Or at least I won't have stuff in order for me.
Yeah.
11.
Let's see where I'm going to run into my range of weapons.
Also, we can't put the dish in the oven.
Why?
Because it's been in the fridge. Where it's cold.
Let me see how cold it is.
And it needs to come to temperature before you put it in. You shouldn't put cold dishes inside the oven. Just
like, it might not be that cold.
It's cold. No, if you break this dish, we won't have another one. We'll have to buy another one.
It's meant to withstand high heat.
No, you still can break a dish from taking it out. From taking out of the freezer and then putting it in a hot oven, you can still break it. It doesn't matter that it was in the freezer.
It doesn't matter because that's a huge difference in temperature.
Break it then. I'm not doing it. I would rather put it on a sheet. It doesn't matter if...
duckies! Andy Lippy here, back with some more streaming tips. Use the... So I'm going to add... So I've gone to the Be Right Back. We want it to chat API. There we go. We use the demonstration. It happened. Set it to broadcaster only. So you'll be able to set it to moderator and different things like that, so you can have your own custom commands for every...
Let's do like a low five instead.
Low fives for now on.
My name's Jake Blick. I have been with Magpul for a little over 9 years now. I spent a majority of the couch, then onto the grid organizer, and eventually into the hard cases. The idea to create products that fall outside of our core product line was an easy one. I mean, just under one roof, we have such a vast variety of personalities, interests, hobbies. There are people who race dirt bikes, build race cars. There are scuba divers, skydivers, people who love firearms, archery hunters. So we knew that there was this vast pool of knowledge that we could really pull from to create and innovate products, especially when it comes to DACA, eyewear, and knives, and products that you may see in the future. Creating an eyewear line really stemmed from the fact that at Magpul, we are all shooters, and we really didn't like what was currently being offered on the market. So first, we ensured that all of our lenses have superior optical quality and ballistic protection. And all of our frames are made out of TR90 NZZ and packed with premium features. And finally, we wanted to ensure that all of the Magpul knife program was really about designing and building a knife from the ground up. It is extremely challenging to design a knife, and it takes a lot of fine tuning just to build one. The first knife that we launched was the Rigger, and we knew that we had done something innovative when we created the secondary lock. We felt that the overall design aesthetic was very clean and extremely functional, but it not only looked good, but it also performed and functioned at such a higher level. All the lessons that we learned with our first knife will absolutely be passed on to future products. The DACA program really is an interesting one because it all started with the flat pouch. and then it developed into more three-dimensional pouches like the Docker Utility Organizer and the Volume Pouch. And then a large part of it became about internal organization. I mean, if you look up Docker, it has many definitions, but one of them is everything. So it never was about organizing just one singular object. It was about storing anything and everything that you could fit in the individual pouches. As time progressed and the product line continued to evolve, we realized that organization was the key element to the Docker program. And that was really where the Grid Organizer was born. Every hurdle that you could throw at the product team when developing the Grid Organizer was thrown at us. Internal organization for cases had essentially stagnated for years. Packing out a rifle or other sensitive items in a hard case
up on the D-pad to talk to people.
What do I
have it already? Up changes your quick load. Left and right don't seem to do anything. For now, anyway. It is in Dark Souls, so why would you do that?
Dark Souls? Yeah.
No, it's not. Down is to switch items. X is to use the item. Like, where? B? You use left and right to change your left arm and your right arm. And then Y to switch double hands for one. Yeah? Yeah, apparently. Nigga, they setting up controls for shit you don't know. Black as fuck out here. How you gonna tell me, nigga?
Y set? Okay, switch weapon will be Y then.
Why does heavy attack right now? Which you should have to your RT, yeah.
Okay. And then I can put up as what was it again?
Interact. Talk to people if you want.
podcast. You don't need to talk to any of these people, just, yeah.
I don't need to talk to any of them.
What did I just say?
What's that up there?
What?
That desk.
You'll see later, bro. You can't use any of it now anyway.
Okay.
Talk to this guy. Your boy got some hands on him, bro. You look.
Oh.
Look, Shadouken! This nigga got some running them hands. This nigga kicking the fuck out of someone. He was gonna run them fucking hands, isn't it? Dude, the hands might be the way to go. I'm dead ass, bro. So run them fucking hands. Holy shit. Don't talk.
Upgrade eventually. So I'm a hunter, a mage hunter.
Seems like it. You passed by the word that said equipment. You literally went down one. Fucking nigga. Oh man.
Get some herbs.
Herb and the food.
You got to.
Go the other way.
Oh, it's a good stone step.
Alright, talk to this bitch. Don't do what she says. She just passed by her.
Huh?
Just keep going. No, the other way. Keep going. Okay. No.
Oh, God, no.
Bruh. Keep going, Pastor. Right there. Click. JD is gay. JD gay. Gay. Yes, baby.
Perfect.
And then hit join. Vector player connecting. That took you forever, nigga. Ooh, my brother, look at me.
Steal your berries, your herbs.
Shake my hand, nigga. Yeah, hell yeah, sir. Brother. Sir, alright, Can I steal my own berries? I can't steal my own berries. Fuck yeah.
Okay, so I drop two. I have one for each one.
All right, so we just gotta talk to the bitch, right?
What you got here? Wrecked, hurting villain required doubt.
Okay.
Okay, indeed.
And materials right here.
So, can you, what did you loot?
I looted it right here. Yeah, I got two fire bombs. This right here. Alright, so where do we go?
Okay, so these little notes left over from people, I'm guessing.
You trying to go straight to the mission?
I'm just gonna send it here, I'm sure. Level up here.
Can we level up? Do we have any? I'm gonna check the you got.
Okay, so cost 400. Salt. What is it called? Trade skill. A lot of skills to look at. A lot of skills. I guess you just start somewhere. I don't know. But like, fuck. How do I get it? Dude, what the hell? Zine. What the fuck? That's a lot of skills, bro. God damn.
How'd you zoom out? Oh, fuck.
Fucking Christ.
Okay. Alright, so this
is gonna be, so this is gonna be a fun game.
So this is a visual explanation as to how like build trees worked. You know?
Yeah.
This is like literally like how do I build? Okay, so I'm on high class. Where's my next high class? Wheel class 2 high class, game 1.0 dexterity. Okay, but I'm gonna need to gain 1 point of dexterity from here.
Okay, I'm down here. Wait for you.
You gotta put in the stones, I think, yeah?
Yeah.
On this way? Yeah, on the way. Let's see what we're working with right here. Yeah. Alright, well, I don't know about you. I know you don't know this, but Metroidvania games, you always go left first.
Why?
It's always something like secret. Here, there's a bush here.
I got a beacon, regain health and focus, replenish all consumables, restock all materials to these Z bonfires.
Nice.
Might as well.
Oh, another one. Cool. Cool. Big guy up ahead. Oh, shit, watch out. He's fucking ass.
You get all that shit. Don't get stuff
here. There's stuff here, bro.
I got this, yeah.
Oh, you're okay. Up or down? We got a down way to go, too.
Oh.
It don't matter either way. I'm just letting you know. I don't know if you saw it. I do like the transitions. Here, go back. Look at the way the transitions work. That's trippy as fuck, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Is that not trippy as shit? Okay. Asshole over there. Wow, I did not expect. I didn't expect him to fucking. Okay, so it does seem to trap you if you're.
Oh.
A bit. Damn, this sucks to die, bitch.
Yes, I'm over here.
I'm right here, bud.
Thanks,
right. So, full damage confirmed. Not a lot, actually. I lost, like, 10% of my health, maybe? Dude, the ledge... I can't wait to start using, ledge jumps. Got it, actually.
I'll cover you. Because I already like the ledge grabs, and they're so fluid. I just wish they were a little bit more dynamic and let you just like hang. Firebomb and poison bomb. Probably use the firebombs first. So it's gonna be an LB. Oh, it's gonna be my RB. LB is gonna be my bow. Alright, B is gonna be. I'm full on arrows, so it doesn't want me to craft any arrows, which is fine. But it's gonna be. Dude, it's so fluid, dude. Dude. Like bam bam and then someone goes ooh, ayo ayo my nigga what you doing over here boy what you doing? What you, what you, fuck. Hey. Yeah I'm ready to take a break if you are
we're just gonna finish up here soon we're gonna check this out
let's just get some next bonfire or whatever it is
yeah
dude I'm liking the mechanics so far feel solid.
A spiral?
Oh, he dropped something. Some ore.
I gotta get this over here.
What's this? Oh, I broke something here.
Yeah, I got it too.
Oh, okay. I see it. Sure. Back it up, son. Back it up. Ooh, never mind.
Oh,
goddamn.
Oh, my God. I'm a boy.
Are you still alive? Are you, you can still see me?
Yeah. Okay, I didn't know if you locked it.
Yeah. It, so you.
I have a shield.
Tutorial,
I
nigga.
I have a shield, I guess.
Damn, that's crazy that we both did the tutorial and you're fucking. Alright, so we can stop here then.
Okay.
That's fair. Good shit. Hey, good try, man. Hey, good game. Good game, brother. Yeah. We'll hit it again soon, yeah?
So you're blocking with your sword, though.
Yeah, I don't have a shield.
So if I didn't have a shield equipped?
Block with your axe. You can probably put your axe away if you want.
And mine's a shield and axe combo, I think.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I can't put one.
You can't separate them? Okay. I do want to try beating the shit out of one of these guys.
Yeah, let's go check. Let's beat them. No, I think we have to run and teleport.
I know, that's what... Oh, oh. Oh my god, he's coming. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Here, back up.
God,
now you steal my fucking fight, nigga.
So I just go fucking hand. Hands on. Oh my god.
Try out again. Did I not tell you, bro? The hands be like getting it, bro. Yo, run this nigga's pockets. Bro. Hey, yo, run your shit, nigga. Yo, let's get that big nigga. Yo, nah, Chris, watch this. Chris, you gotta watch this. You see this big nigga?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, bring him over. Hey, yo. Beat his ass, beat him up, run his fucking toes. Let's steal that nigga toes.
This is some like martial arts shit.
Alright, let's rest. Hopefully things are, yeah, alright, cool. I'll just break it. Cool, buddy.
Cool, I like how it teleports you, so yeah, in danger.
Yeah, I'll definitely, fuck yeah, I'll abuse that shit.